Hello and welcome to Security Scan. I am Vishal Dahiya, and this week we will take a look at the new artillery guns for the Indian Army M777 ultralight howitzers.
The Japanese Shinmaiwa US-2 does not only meet the requirements, it's a game changer for Indian industry.
There's a unique feature in US-2 which is called a boundary layer control system. Allows it to drop the speed to very low, which allows it to land at a high sea speed.
Lift at least 6 in flying condition for the Indian Navy, and then go in for a manufacture here.